What's up, party happening people? It's your girl Chevy here, and I am so excited about today's workout. Are you ready to do this? Then let's go after it in 3, 2, 1, let's go. All right, I want you to just relax right now. Just relax. Just start to work into feeling your body and just acknowledge however you're feeling today, knowing that at the end of this 10-minute ride, you are gonna feel so much better, so much stronger, so much more powerful than you ever thought you could. Why? Because you made it. You made it despite any obstacles that stood in your way, potentially. You are here, and that is a win in my book. So congratulations, high five to you, all right? Woo! All right, so let's check in with your form real quick here. You can go ahead, have your hands anywhere on the back of your handlebars. Just make sure that you have a nice micro bend in your elbows and your shoulders are down and relaxed. Pull your belly button in tight. And then check in with your lower body as well, all right? So I want you pressing down with a flat foot, pulling up with a flat foot. So for some people, that kind of feels like your heel is sort of dropping. It's not really, it's just allowing you to have a flat foot. So do what feels right to you, so long as you're pressing down with power, pulling up with power, all right? Every rotation counts. Every pedal stroke forward is just that. A step forward in the direction towards what you want, what you need, and what you deserve, all right? Woo! All right, take a deep inhale through your nose. Open mouth, exhale. Just pick up your pace just a little bit right here. I want you to start to get to an RPE of about a 5. So nice and moderate. RPE goes from 1 to 10. 5 is right smack dab in the middle, so it's not too hard, not too easy, right? We're just starting to warm up the body here. So I want you to feel good and strong. Let's talk about our workout. We have 10 minutes together today, which is gonna be a lot of fun because you have 4 opportunities to go all out, to really push. I'm gonna do a really fun set of interval training with you. It's gonna be incredible because my friends, all of your recovery periods are gonna be different periods of time, ranging from 1 minute, only 15 seconds for one of them. So you have 4 opportunities to push, 30 seconds for each push. Your recovery times will vary from 15 seconds up to a minute, and we should just get on into it, shall we? We only got 10 minutes, all right? So go ahead and turn your resistance to the right a few times. I want you to slow down your cadence to about a 70, maybe an 80, but no higher than an 80. So it should feel like you're on a really steep incline already. Just breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. Your first opportunity to really feel incredibly powerful and strong. The first of 4 is coming your way in about 15 seconds, my friends. All right, are you ready? I know I'm ready. We came here to work, and that's what we're gonna do. Here we go. We push together in 3, 2, 1, let's go. 30 seconds, pick up your pace. Woo! Yes, I feel the burn already. I hope you do too. I'm so proud of you for being here today. This is your opportunity to work towards breathless. So as we pick up the pace right here, you are working for an 8 to a 10 in your RPE. Yes, I am sweating already. We are in it together, my friends. We slow it down in 3, 2, 1. Recover. Take the resistance off. Slow down your legs. So good. Breathe in. Breathe out. This is the shortest recovery of the workout. Probably the hardest that you're going to experience right here. Add that resistance back on. Pick up your pace in 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Woo! So there it was. That was pretty much a Tabata, which is a 2-to-1 ratio for your effort to recovery. Incredible. You did 30 seconds on, 15 seconds off. You are feeling the burn right here. After this 30 seconds, my friends, you get a nice long recovery. Stay in it. Fight. Fight with me. Woo! We slow it down in 3, 2, 1. Ha! I'm lightening up the resistance. You should too. All right, slow it down. Slow it down. Come back to that 70, 80 for your RPMs. When you're pushing though, you're on a nice steep incline, so it's just like being on a hill. and I want you shooting for about 100. If you're going faster than 100, I just want you to add a little extra resistance on there. That's all. That's all. You ready to do it again? All right. Your 45 seconds of recovery is up. We get to do it again, my friends. Round 3, add that resistance onto the wheel. All right. Get up out of the saddle if you wish. Hands all the way in third, and you pick up your pace. Now, this is optional. Getting out of the saddle is optional. Do you? If you are out of the saddle, though, you are still working for Breathless. You are still sweating it out with me. You have your booty back, your belly in, your chest is up, and your chin is up. Just breathe. Just fight. Just win. Let's get it, y'all. Woo! Ha! So good. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Sit it down. Take that resistance off. Recover. Recover. But I got the best news. I got the best news. We have one more. Just one more in this 10-minute workout. This is it. Add on that resistance right now. Slow it down. Slow it down. Option to take it in the saddle or out. Your choice. I'm going to take it out of the saddle. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Get it. Take it. Take what you came here to take. Let's go. Woo. Yes. I'm feeling strong. I hope you're feeling strong too. Huh. Come on. You got 4. Yes, you can. Just 3. Woo. 2. I'm known for counting slow, y'all. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ha. Drop it into the saddle. Oh my goodness. You made it, my friends. The resistance should come off now. Take it off. Make sure you still have a little something on there always. And just slow down your legs. Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. You crushed it. I am telling you, I know you crushed it. Know that I believe in you. Every time we clip in together, this is our time. This is our time to connect not only with one another, but with ourselves. And you did that for you today. High five once again. Way to go. All right. Let's start to cool it down. I've had the best time with you here today. I can't wait till we do it again next time. If you're able to, go ahead and lift up. Rotate your shoulders back. Rotate them forward. So good. Stand up, hands all the way in third. You can continue to walk it out if you need to. Or just go ahead, stop with your right foot forward. Pull your booty back, drop your elbows, drop your heels. Just feel that yummy stretch in the back of your legs. One inhale here. Exhale. Just switch. Rotate your legs, opposite leg in front, booty back. Drop your elbows, drop your heels. All right. I feel like I can conquer the world right about now. I hope you do too. Slowly press up. Take a seat. Take a chest expansion grip. Clasp your hands behind your back. Take an inhale. Open your chest. Exhale. Pull your hands down away from your booty. Press your palms together. Take anything else that feels good. All right, my friends. I appreciate you. This was incredible. I cannot wait to see you again next time right here. I love you. Sending love and light. I'm your coach, Chevy. See you soon. Namaste. Get on out there. Namaste it.